Well, some have said that some of these plots, such as Triumph and Collectors and Ace Assemblies, have been mined to death to the extent we don't need to see any more work on them for the next couple of decades. Trust me when I tell you that his startlingly original approach to these plots and his innovative methods are fantastic.